the greatest courageous life in the world. Is to have guts to stand alone without ever bothering about the majority of the world, what their opinion is. But this is possible only when your rebellious idea is not borrowed, is not only a thought in the mind, but is a realization. A deep insight into things of your own. If your authority is somewhere else, you cannot have that much courage. If your authority is within you, if you feel that what you are fighting for is your experience truth, and that it is not to destroy the world, but to create a better world, a better humanity, better people, better individuals, better opportunities for growth for all, then you are the majority of one. And the whole world is the minority of 5 billion people. Then it does not matter how many people are against you. If the truth is yours, then nothing matters. No wavering ever comes to you. Not even in your dream. And when I am saying this to you, I am saying out of my own experience, not for a single moment. I have been visited by the thought that perhaps I am alone, the whole world is against me, and the whole past millions and millions of people, if they were alive, they would have been also against me. My being alone has never created a single doubt in me, because I am not fighting for anybody else's truth. I am fighting for my own experienced truth. I feel it in every beat of my heart, that even if the whole universe is against me, then too I will remain unwavering, undisturbed, for the simple reason because truth is with me. There may be a vast crowd, but truth is not with them. And truth is real power. Truth is the seed of final victory. However long it may take, but truth is going to win. Thank you.